I shall now give you my world famous impersonations of Sidney Greenstreet, Peter Lorre and Humphrey Bogart in a scene from any of their films. Sidney's the first one to speak.
Here you came, sir. Very kind. Well, it was pretty hard to refuse when the invitation is engraved on a 45 automatic. I asked you to come along quietly, didn't I?
Wilmer! Wilmer, I told you, no gun, sir.
Yes, I know, but...
Shut up, Wilmer! Tell me, sir. You wish to ask me a question?
Yes, a matter of...
Wilmer!
Yeah, I got a question for you, fatso. Sprechen Sie Deutsch?
Fluently, sir. Fluently.
And dropping Sie dead.
Come on, I only need one card for Jen.
I know that, mate. Well, you're not getting that.
I'd go to my grave with this, love.
Jen. Oh, you're saving tens.
That's what I thought you thought. Just add up your points.
Good evening, Shimmer's Bakery.
Shimmer's Bakery?
Hello? Who is this? Is that you, you no good Heine Bellheim?
Me, Papa.
Never mind.
Papa.
Cannot speak to Helga now. She's busy making strudel.
Papa.
And you listen to me, honey.
Papa.
You stop calling here, do you understand? Don't bother her. She's a good girl.
Papa.
And go away. Do something. Join the army.
Papa.
What are you doing?
Oh, shut up.
Your card, please. Yeah, this is Major Hochstetter. I want to speak to Colonel Bamberg.
Colonel Bamberg's office, Lieutenant von Steckler speaking.
This is Major Hochstetter. Is Colonel Bamberg in?
Yeah, well, Major, but he may have a little trouble getting to the telephone. The last time I saw him, he was swinging from a chandelier.
Bamberg is swinging from a chandelier.
Well, if the war isn't over, he just cracked up.
Hello. Hello, Bamberg. Hochstetter here. Bamberg, I wonder if you could verify a rumor that...
It's all over, Hochstetter! Did you hear the news? It's over!
Oh, Liebchen, kommen Sie back to the party.
Hello. Hello.
Heidi, I told you, everybody out! Hochstetter, it's wild here, I tell you, wild.
I can't believe it. Are you sure the war is over?
What is this, some kind of a joke? Sure, I'm sure. Don't you think I know when a war is over? Some cop.
Oh, of course I do. It's just that it's so sudden.
But look, if it's too sudden for you, Hochstetter, why don't you make believe that the war is on for a couple of days while I go back to the party?
No. I heard that the war was over. I just wanted to check with you to make sure.
You can take my word for it. The war is definitely over.
What about the party? Everybody's coming. It's my dad.
Oh, Liebchen, give me one.
You told me.
I'll be the ladies, please. Tearing my uniform. Come back.
My mother-in-law said to me, if I ever ill-treated my wife, the day I buried her, she'd dig her way out of the grave, come back and haunt me.
Yes.
Well, we buried her today, and I fixed her.
What'd you do?
I put her face down. To hell with her. Let her dig.
Churned butter.
Country. Oh, yes. That's...
Just a second. Who gave her a funeral? Brought her out of nothing.
Yes, I made
her
a
came
star.
Up with drill.
Right.
Now, if you don't like churned butter, put it where the moon don't shine.
Background, and you lay out, Richard. Okay? The rest of you pay attention to this.
Right.
Inflation has finally hit.
May your house be free from tigers.
Sauce, cheese, pepper, and
smell good.
No, that's not my car. I have to write that down, otherwise my sons know it. Like they do. They don't know the alphabet, but they know that song. The question, please.
The question is this. Today we're charging double for a hamburger because blank fell into the grinder.
Well, I've eaten those hamburgers, and the only way they'd ever charge double is if meat fell.
Saying, I left my heart in San Francisco.
Nobody knows that Brett sang.
I left.
Well, that's Jack, honey. Oh.
I left my blank in San Diego.
See, Brett is a good answer, but in real life, of course, every day is Halloween to Brett. But she gave a good answer, but not just an ordinary fairy. A fairy queen.
The fairy queen.
It's really raining outside. See the hail?
That's hail.
As big as golf balls.
Yes, there it is.
Right?
Italian.
In the Garden of Eden, right?
Paisano.
Didn't have a fig leaf, right?
Right.
What'd they have in front of him? A tutti frutti ice cream.
Tutti frutti ice cream.
Second, I can let you have $3 for the ring.
Yes, sir. Sir.
Oh, mucho. How do you say sorry?
Dinero.
Que lastima.
Que lastima.
Mucho que lastima.
Simply que lastima, not mucho que lastima.
Well, I'm very que lastima. In fact, Al Brando. Okay. With childo, you see? Mucho, mucho.
Yeah.
Present.
Yes.
Son of Trenchcoat. I don't know.
To be in a third position is tough.
Yeah.
I
don't
know.
It really is, Malcolm.
Trench.
Foot. Trench foot.
Foot.
No.
Trench hand. That's when you have trench mouth and you go.
I tell you, I really cannot think of a third answer. Huh? Can you?
Trench
warfare.
Trench warfare. I'm sticking with trench hand, like it or not.
All right. Now,
by the way, I would like to mention, August the 9th, I have a telethon for trench hand. Please give all you can. Just a second.
Trench foot?
To give to prevent trench hand.
Please, send everything you can. We've got to stamp this out.
Right, I'll say. Okay, you face me.
That's our new poster.
Please, send as much as you can. I'm sorry. What animals were actually involved?
He visited his home on the range. He found the deer and the antelope playing.
They're playing doctor.
Playing doctor.
Well, I think that's a match. It wasn't my thing.
Did you just send in?
Shalami.
Salami. Sir Richard.
If it says grass, I'm quitting.
Well, it's for you, Avery.
Stop there.
Richard.
He's busy right now. Take a message.
Richard.
We're not leaving the show, but well, what the heck? All of you hamburgers who think you know, you are wrong.
Oh, you have?
El Pipo Airlines.
El Pipo.
It
is.
Had a heart on this arm.
Right.
To remind him of Mama.
Of Mama. On the other arm?
A gallbladder.
Richard? Termite. Richard. The girl's looking for a roller skate.
Well, she's come to the wrong place. How are you going to get her? Well, but football players, what do they put on the bottom of their shoes?
Cleats. Yeah.
England, we call them spikes.
Spikes.
They run along so fast.
Yes, of course.
All right.
Should the question once more, if you please.
When the warden offered to send the guys in the chain gang to summer camp, they said, forget it, warden. It's too hard to schnick-schnack with a ball on.
That was the wrong question.
But that's the only question I got, Sergeant.
You never learn, you American.
I'm doing the best I can.
It's not good enough, Schweinhund. Schwimm!
Schwimm!
I did this for those two yo-yos who went, boy.